Check, 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 check. How are ya? Check, check, check. Here we are, just cruising in San Diego. I'm heading to Sunset Cliffs. Beach. Just passed a friend's house. I'll show you that. Not sure what we're gonna do today down here. Just gonna hang out. Some sunset cliffing. Good morning. Question is, what am I doing at the beach? Good morning today. Here we go. This here is Sunset Cliffs. It's gorgeous. I'm just gonna take a look around real quick. Gotta love the stairs today. So it's about 3 hours. It's about 2 or 3 hours past. So it's about 2 or 3 hours past high tide, low tide. Look at that already.
Behind you.
Yep. Usually can walk right through here. This guy's going to surf. Used to be some people out there today. Maybe someday. Hey, YouTube. It's a pretty fun spot. Well, today I was kind of hoping to get down here before the tide came up, but I definitely missed it. I'm getting wet. Yeah, I usually can walk right through here. Yes, I got a coffee. We're gonna get some film. Got the stairs that came down. A little bit of the high tide, coming in tide. We're gonna try to get to that beach right there. We gotta go up. Well, I just got a little wet. Just got a huge wave that came up while I was over here getting out of some guy's way. That was fun. You see the bird? Check out that bird. Yeah, so this is Sunset Cliffs Natural Park. There is another beach over there you can get to at lower tide. It's pretty neat. This dude just swam out. Woo! Oh yeah! Tide is coming in. About 4 hours away from being high though. And water would probably just get up to the tops of this. Just at the bottom of the stairs, mostly. Woo. Yeah, probably not the best spot right now. We don't see that every day. Ha 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 ha.